Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of maturity. What defines maturity? Some people would tell you that someone who is mature is someone who has physically reached adulthood or old age. Some people may define maturity as the ability to listen. Broadly, maturity is the ability to respond to a situation in an appropriate manner. What are the signs of maturity? Here are some signs that a person has reached full emotional maturity. Number one, appearance of humility. Number two, the ability to keep long-term commitment. Number three, ability to prioritize. Number four, the ability to think before acting. Number five, the ability to avoid being affected by criticism or flattery. What is real maturity? Real maturity is ability to debate your point without getting defensive. At some point, you have to be able to tell someone, "I get with you, agree to disagree." That doesn't involve insulting them, belittling them, or judging them. How do you build maturity? Tip to be more mature and responsible. Number one, set your goal. If you want to be more mature and responsible, you have to make a clear and realistic goal. Number two, be persistent. Number three, listen more and talk less. Number four, have self-control. Number five, respect other people's opinion. Number six, develop acceptance. Number seven, be optimistic. Number eight, be open-minded. At what age maturity comes? The age of maturity, the most broadly applied legal threshold of adulthood, is typically characterized by recognition of control over oneself and one's action and decision. The most common age threshold is the 18 years of age, with threshold ranging from 14 to 21 across nations and between provinces. How do you talk like a mature person? Mature people are always trying to learn and grow. So reach out to someone who chose to get their advice. Explain what you want to feedback so the other person know what you look for or comment on. Listen thoughtfully to the feedback without responding at first so you can take in what they are saying. What is mature behavior? Definition: maturity for to someone or something that is full grown or adult, either physically or in terms of behavior and attitudes. An example: mature is someone who behaves appropriately and doesn't throw a temper tantrum if he doesn't get his way. An example: mature is a full grown plan. How do mature relationships behave? Vaccine your relationship in the right line. Don't run away from your feeling or the thing that you want. Likewise, don't run from those things in your partner. Try to see things from their point of view and shift your perspective into one that is all encompassing, honest, and forgiving. What is a mature-minded person? Someone who is mature always aware of the effect of their action. They know that everything has consequence, whether positive or negative, and really realize that the action are no exception. They view themselves from unbiased perspective and see how others might perceive their behavior or action. Immaturity or joy. In short, maturity is a choice for everyone. The more you value you are and what you have to offer, the more responsible you will be in taking care of yourself, your finances, your time, and your personal life. You can choose to live as a mature person. How do you build emotional maturity? Help me to achieve emotional maturity. Step 1. Rehearse reaching your goal. Step 2, daily affirmation. Keep your eye on the prize. Step 3, set healthy boundary. Step 4, learning to pause. Step 6, infuse emotional maturity in your goal. Step 7, behavioral growth. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.